things you'll need for this repair are Phillips and flathead screwdrivers, pliers, a tape measure, and a release clutch system kit. Measure the length of your shade to determine which spears will be used. Shades under 9 feet in length use the shorter spears. Shades over 9 feet in length use the longer spears. After the shade has been removed from the window, loosen and pull the clutch out of the head rail. Hold the drive shaft with the pliers and remove the screw. Remove the clutch assembly from the head rail. Hold the spears as shown and pry them off of the spear retainer with the small flat screwdriver. Remove the drive disc. Remove the clutch cover as shown, then remove the cord loop. Insert the spears into the designated slots on the clutch. You will feel them snap into place. Replace the cord loop and the clutch cover. Replace the spear retainer and the drive disc. Partially reinsert the clutch assembly with the spear retainer over the control rod, and then seat the drive disc over the end of the control rod. Replace the retainer screw, then insert the assembly all the way into the head rail until it is seated. Rehang the shade and test your repair.